So it looks to me like on Facebook, Nikita Dragon Beauty isn't so white. And there's so many cool recommendations. And so many comments and so many likes, but over on Instagram, Twitter, and everywhere else, everybody's loving it. And only 5 stars? Well, I need a review. I haven't seen it posted on her site. So therefore, she really is deleting and not approving bad reviews. What a fucking crock of shit. She's one shitty, untalented goofy. I can't stand her. And I honestly can't believe it, really, that a person would go so low to only have 5-star reviews on her shitty ass transforming powders and a crown. Orange crown. It stinks, and it smells like paint thinner.